Okay, so we're here today to do some incredible science with liquid nitrogen and some random fruits we got from the grocery store. We need to see how each of them reacts to being soaked in liquid nitrogen and then being dropped onto a piece of wood. Let's just pour some nitrogen here. Okay. That's pretty good. Let's do broccoli. That's going pretty good. This is some cutting edge science here. Okay, so here. What happens when you drop cold broccoli from like this height? Oh! It all shatters. Damn, that's some crispy broccoli. Okay, so for the next, I think we'll just put a bunch of the small ones together. Orange. Tomato, and we'll do an apple. I'm gonna try to move it. Oh no! Yeah, you see the tomato cracked. So I'll just do this one. Okay, from this height, tomato frozen. Those are not good results. Holy! Maybe it's just not cold enough. Okay, so tomato not good. Liquid nitrogen apple. I think it'll survive. It's one tough apple. Okay, broke. We got a half cracked orange. From here, let's see. It just fell apart in the air. And I guess next we'll do the head of lettuce. This is a thing that will crispify, I can just tell. Oh my God, okay. It's so full of nitrogen. Well, that was kind of expected. That's actually cool. Okay, so we'll see. Do you think this will break?
I don't know.
It just solidifies. Well, that's mostly because the other part wasn't even frozen. Oh, that looks like good watermelon. What the hell? That's so good. What we learned today is actually super helpful to me.